look at me with the goosebumps and I'm crying. It's wonderful.
An Ankeny shop owner is giving away thousands of dollars of merchandise these days, and she says she couldn't be happier. Welcome back, everyone. There's a little bridal shop on North Ankeny Boulevard where a lot of dreams are coming true this week.
The dresses are free, and the brides have something in common. Amanda Lewis is there.
Kevin and Cynthia, the dresses may not be red, white, and blue, but they are serving our country.
You look beautiful, though. Isn't that gorgeous?
It's lovely.
Lara Bunkers has been pairing brides with designer dresses for years, but the smile on her face this week hasn't been matched.
It is 100 and some degrees outside, and I'm standing in here with tears and goosebumps. It's just amazing.
She gave brides and grooms who've been deployed during the last 5 years great news.
Some of them, their friends have told them it's going on, so when they come to the store, they're like, really? I get a free gown? I said, absolutely you do. And we thank them for their service.
Bunkers has a close connection to the military. Her husband, Dan, served in the Navy for 26 years before going into the wedding business with her.
I took him off submarines and put him into bridal.
So when brides across America asked her to donate the dresses, she dressed up her shop and spread the word to as many would-be brides as she could.
They deserve a little something. They're out there fighting for our freedom, and that means a lot.
14 women took home dream dresses, discounted accessories, and gifts from neighboring businesses, all because Lara Bunkers is grateful, and she believes every gown and every bride is special.
Remember, this is the last dress that you'll wear as a single girl. The first dress you'll wear as a married woman.
Oh.
Remember that when you're walking down that aisle. It's special. It's a special dress. That.
In Ankeny, Amanda Lewis, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's News Leader.
That's right.
The event was organized by Brides Across America, but all the dresses were gifts from the Bridal Connection.